playing some organ, I guess. I'm playing some organ tonight. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna be on tonight, yep. We're getting ready to tape in about a few minutes.
Tell him you gotta go, man. Tell him you gotta go.
Yeah, yeah. It'll come until really late. About 11:30. Are you gonna stay up and watch it?
We have a great show. Give it up for
musician Cory Henry sitting in with the Roots, everybody. I knew this was gonna happen. I knew you'd be here.
There it is.
Yeah, cool.
All
right,
man. Good
feeling,
bro.
What's up, man? Thanks,
see
bud.
You. Thanks,
thank you.
Sir.
Thanks,
sir.
Sir. See you guys. All right. What's up?
Oh, man. I went to go see him at the Jazz Standard.
This is here in New York City. Unbelievable. It was a trio thing you were doing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And you blew everyone's minds. You have to go see this guy. He's unbelievable. You start off, you played like a, I think the first one was this, like a Gnarls Barkley thing? Is that,
yeah.
Did you do that?
But yeah,
you were playing some crazy thing, and I didn't know what it was, but then everyone was like in a trance. You were phenomenal. You were so talented.
Thank you. Thank you. The new album, The Revival, is available now, right now. Check out The Revival.
Whoa. And then when he put you on the spot, did you know that was coming?
No.
You snapped, though.
Maybe.
Is that a Hammond? Is that a B3? Is that
Hammond B3? Yeah.
Uh-huh. Gosh, man, oh, man. What tricks can you do with that? Can you give me a little taste of what it does?
Welcome back whenever you're welcome back, please. Keep trying. Let's go, yeah.